scandalous. Money, greed, and lust. In this trife life, there ain't nobody you can trust. Plus, there's no justice, it's just us. In fact, watching your back, it be a must. And each and every day around the way gats bust. And jealous so-called friends will try to set you up. It's called betrayal. Check the horror scene. The kid was like 12 or 13. Never had the chance like other kids to follow dreams. Watch his father catch two in the dome and to the spleen. Nothing but blood everywhere, these streets are mean. They spared his life but killed his mom's and his sister Jean. Of course, over some drug shit. His pops was on some ill out, spill your guts out on some thug shit. Didn't know his boys was on some shady no love shit. His pops got played out though. With silencers they laid him out, yo. Took his stash and all the cash and left him tied up on the couch, yo. With tape over his mouth so he couldn't cry out. Cause his dad was the nigga with clout. Survival of the fittest, so they split his wig, no doubt. Despite the stocking caps, he noticed the same cat who used to give him dough and taught him to use the same gat. Supposed to be like an Uncle Fam and all that. He could tell that it was him cause he had on the same slacks he wore when he took him out to Meadowlands racetrack. Why did he flip and go out like that? It's called betrayal. 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 Scandalous. Money, greed, and lust. In this trife life, there ain't nobody you can trust. Plus, there's no justice, it's just us. In fact, watching your back, it be a must. And each and every day around the way gats bust. And jealous so-called friends will try to set you up. It's called betrayal. Betrayal. Betrayal.
Oh, betrayal. Fuck ass niggas. It's called betrayal.
He on the mission to become a ball player. Flip big bins, flossing all gators. Had it all mapped out, the 6'8", 12th grader. Fresh out of school, living go make paper. Had a brother who was hustling, collecting his change. Never let his baby brother stick his neck in the game. Told him all he had to do was just enjoy the ride. And he ain't have to worry about money, cause that's in time. So now he's patiently, the time moves slowly. Can't wait to face your kid in the paint in school, Kobe. Kept his grades up and stayed up at the neighborhood functions. And then the group of knuckleheads came through dumping. So now he's sitting on the sidewalk bleeding. Fell into his puddle of blood and he stopped breathing. And everybody in the neighborhood still grieving. But destiny caught up with his ass and he got even. And all the crying in the world ain't gonna bring him back his brother. Sitting at the wake, wiping tears from his mother's eyes. Why the game have to go and take the young boy's life? Only the wicked live shy, paying the price. While he's staring at the shell, his brother, so what's hell? The trigger man made bail, and you wouldn't pay the boy his mail. And sacrifice your fucking family. But that's betrayal, betrayal, betrayal.
Money, greed, and lust. In this trife life, there ain't nobody you can trust. Plus, there's no justice, it's just us. In fact, watching your back, it be a must. And each and every day around the way gats bust. And jealous so-called friends will try to set you up. It's called betrayal.
Talking, man. Live it one day at a time. It ain't nothing but a thing, though, bro.
Yeah, I hear you, fool.
Well, let me get up out of here. My ride out here waiting for me.
All right, Cat. Take it easy, baby.
Stay up for me.
Peace.
He greets his father with his hands up. Rehabilitated slightly. Glad to be the man's child. The world is different since he's seen it last. Out of jail, been 7 years. And he's happy that he's free at last. All he had was his mother's letters. Now he's mobile, and he's gotta make a change and make it for the better. But he's black, so he's got one strike against him. And he's young, plus he came up in the system. But he's smart, and he's finally making 18. And his goal's to get on top and try to stay clean. So he's calling up his homie who came up living lavish. Now they dealing with the same stuff. And had that attitude that who he was worth laying. And with that fucked up attitude, he killed his first man. Now it's different, he did dirt. And realize, killing it, me coming up, but it still hurts. And can't nobody change this. It's 1994, and we up against the same shit. I never understood why. I could never see a man cry till I seen a man die. Imagine life at its full peak. Then imagine lying dead in the arms of your enemy. Imagine peace on this earth when there's no grief. Imagine grief on this earth when there's no peace. Everybody's got a different way of ending it. And when your number comes for souls, then they send it in. Now your time has arrived for your final test.
I see the fear in your eyes and hear your final breath.
How much longer will it be till it's all done? Total darkness at ease, be it all one. I watch him die, and when he dies, let us celebrate. You took his life, but your memory you'll never take. You'll be headed to another place, and the life you used to live will reflect in your mother's face. I still gotta wonder why I never seen a man cry till I seen a man die. Hear you breathing, but your heart no longer sounds strong. But you kinda scared of dying, so you hold on. And you keep on blacking out, and your pulse is low. Stop trying to fight the reaper, just relax and let it go. Because there's no way you can fight it, though you'll still try. And you can try it till you fight it, but you'll still die. Your spirits leave your body and your mind clears. The rigor mortis starts to set, now you out of here. You start your journey into outer space. You see yourself in the light, but you're still feeling out of place. So you're standing in the tunnel of eternal life. And you see the ones you never learned to love in life. Make the choice, let it go, but you can back it up. If you ain't at peace with God, you need to patch it up. But if you're ready, close your eyes and we can set it free. Eliza, man, not scared to die, may he rest in peace. I still got to wonder why I never seen a man cry till I seen that man die.